in the NHL. They go head-to-head, Sharks and Jets, both with something to prove after months of October that neither are very happy about. Here at SAP Center in San Jose as well. So Cease is here from Winnipeg. Had a long travel day yesterday and today. And there's a chance for Kyle Connor. Sorensen. Check by Pionk. Here's Thornton's shot. Hell of a save and no rebound. So far in this one as it drops to Carlson again. Now Burns has to hurry. Connor picks it away from him. Gets it up the middle and they score. Gabriel Bourque picks the top corner and it's 1-0 Winnipeg.
The puck is going to bounce over the stick of Brent Burns. The backhand play right there. You can see it bouncing. And because of that, Connor is able to get to that puck and finds Gabriel Bourque coming off the bench right down the slot. And Martin Jones just one-on-one goes over the top of the glove and upper right-hand corner on that terrific pass there by Connor.
Just under 3.5 left here in the opening period. 6-5 the Sharks. Here's Sorensen, saved by Hellebuck.
The man from the puck. Here's the pass you referenced. Nice win into Sorensen from Thornton. Hellebuck top of the blue paint.
And now Mark Scheifele quickly over to Morrissey. Here's Connor. Fires. Saved by Jones. Rebound controlled by Winnipeg. Connor gets it back from Morrissey. Shoots again. Blocker saved by Jones. Perreault was there. Couldn't put it home. Stuck on one goal. Has 10 points. Here's a shot. And a rebound chance. And still not in the net. As Sorensen ends up on the deck behind the cage without his helmet.
To see him come off the bench. I like the quick shot. That puck bouncing goes in on, creates a rebound. Trying to sneak it in on the right side there. Now he's trying to push it right through the pad.
The rookie Cease, but it trickles through to Jones. He'll dish for Mark-Edward Vlasic. The stretch pass. Johnny Brodzinski. They score!
Gave it over to Vlasic. Vlasic then up to Brodzinski. Nice little backhand feed into Barkley. Goodrow wastes no time. A quick shot catches Hellebuck by surprise. As the one player that's been also real consistent this season is Barkley. Goodrow gets his fourth of the year.
The helper as well as Brodzinski gets his first point as a Shark in his third game as a Shark. And now Burns goes back to work. Hurdle trying to get it to that. He does. Kane's there. Hellebuck trying to find the puck and still lose. Morrissey gets it past Carlson. He's got trouble now with Kyle Connor and his speed. Here's Connor. Still has it. Shoots. And Jones makes the save. Carlson's stick broken in front of the net. And Martin Jones with a great save on that shorthanded try by Connor.
Couture to take him out right there. And Connor just slicks it right through him for the good chance and better save by Martin Jones.
Ferraro. He'll delay, work it back behind for Kane. Kane's got LeBanc in front. So does Hurdle. And they score! Evander Kane finds a way, and the Sharks have the lead. Looking at this, here's another angle. There's LeBanc, and maybe they're contending that he pushed Hellebuck into the net with his stick on the pad.
Yeah.
After the challenge, there was goaltender interference prior to the goal. We have no goal.
No boy. Quick pass off the stick of Couture. Back the other way, Scheifele for Winnipeg. In front for Wheeler, he scores! What a turn of events for the Jets. They win the challenge. Blake Wheeler puts them in front 2-1.
Neutral zone, gets it back up. Scheifele finds a Kyle Connor over to Wheeler on that nice pass. And that was Scheifele as he sauces it over Burns into Wheeler. Wheeler gets it around Martin Jones. And you're right, a turn of events. They get the goal call back.
Logan Shaw can't handle it. And now Gregor, the Sharks rookie. In front for Barkley Goodrow. Hellebuck made the save. Gregor, Carlson, the tip in front for Brodzinski.
Barkley good, Noah Gregor good speed along the left hand side, and Barkley just going right to the front of the net, getting a one chance.
intercepted by Dillon on the return feed to Wheeler. And now the Sharks with a shorthanded attack. Dillon across. The shot by Meyer. Saved by Hellebuck, and he got the rebound. Back to Timo Meyer. Loads up. Block. Another one to the net. And Hellebuck stops the tip by Dillon. He. Back over to Mario Ferraro. He'll shoot it. Block. Goodrow. Now he. That goes off the mask of Hellebuck. Up and out of play. Couture. Inside for Hurdle, tips it, and then on the rebound, Kane shot it up high into the netting.
Sit over the pad and out of play.
As we said, Hellebuck was pulled in Anaheim on Tuesday night, first time. Here's LeBanc off the faceoff, saved by Hellebuck. Hurdle on the rebound, and the puck bounced over his stick. Shifley watching Kevin LeBanc. LeBanc skates away, plays it in front. Hurdle shot, saved by Hellebuck. Rebound, Kane, Couture, shot for Hurdle's stick, deflected wide. Here come the Jets. Perreault in front for Little, off the goal post. Ryan Little hits the post. Back for Kane again, penalty coming up to the Jets. Sharks just buzzing around the Winnipeg net. Flaccid up the wing. Here's LeBanc, over to Kane, shot, they score! Tomas Hurdle!
Down low, like this play by LeBanc, patiently finds this seam pass on a one time, and then there's the redirect from Tomas Hurdle. Finally finds a hole on Hellebuck, who's been stopping everything on that play. Kane gets it through there on the ice, and a redirect.
Sees the rookie, and then Marlowe lays a hit on Spisa down low.
Spisa took a number, looking like, who hit me that hard?
Wraparound try for Meyer, denied by Hellebuck. Here's a chance, stopped in front, Sorensen. He'll whip it to the left wing, knocked out by Connor, but back to Thornton, saved by Hellebuck. Thornton with his own rebound. Look at those shot on goal totals, 43-16. Jets had 40 shots in Anaheim the other night. Here's Hurdle, and Hellebuck with a save.
He got tangled up with the official there, Peter McDougal there.
And here's LeBanc, get it on, hits the post! Kevin LeBanc with a chance to take the lead. Now a steal behind the net. Jack Roslovic out in front. And Jones makes the save off Little. Roslovic again. That one's blocked in front by Erik Karlsson. Here's LeBanc, who hit the crossbar earlier in the period. Would have given the Sharks the lead. Here's Evander Kane. Hit alone. Saved by Hellebuck. And the rebound drops at the side of the net. With Brian Little. Dangerous second line for the Jets. And Roslovic gets it away from Hurdle. Jack Roslovic trying to hold off Brent Burns. In front, they score! Nikolai Ehlers with a dagger here late to make it 3-2 Jets.
Roslovic is the guy that's been stripping guys from puck. There's the strip on Hurdle. Over the top of the stick, comes up with that puck. And then a cutback by Roslovic here, and as he throws it out, finds Ehler. And that's just a good one-time shot from the hot Winnipeg Jet as finds a hole on Martin Jones, all set up by the hustle.
6 seconds to go. LeBanc has a look. Pass across for Hurdle. Gets away to Burns. And the Winnipeg Jets win the game despite being outshot 53-19.